Yeah, his name's Henry Singleton. I'm back, boys. I'm back with another stream. I did say that I was quitting YouTube, but in all fairness,
Wherever you enjoy your
oh,
afternoon treat.
when I did say YouTube has ended, mate, it hasn't. We are just on the road, so we're starting the career mode. That rhymed. I didn't know. So, if you went to my video, it said, look, well, it says, see you soon, I'm gonna do streams, and that's it. So, yeah, I've said it. Oh, we're on the Squad 7 merch. Quite a lot of stuff went down in that channel. There'll be a video coming out about that. That's gonna legit mean I'm ending the channel. That video wasn't clickbait, but by the way, guys, it definitely was not clickbait. So when I meant it was clickbait, like when I mean clickbait, it like yesterday I was in that mood, like getting texts that, oh, this channel's going down. I just couldn't be bothered. I wanted to quit YouTube, but today I hit that grind and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna carry on because, you know what, I got my fam, I got my glasses, I got my hair, got my merch, got FIFA, and I got a channel. That's it. And we're just doing a career mode today on a club that I love. I have a top of them, quite a lot of tops. It's not Chelsea, it's not Real Madrid, it's not Barcelona, it's not Paris Saint-Germain, it's not England. Do I have a top of it? I know the club might be, and that was my career mode, but I'm starting a new one. So we're gonna go fresh start. They don't play in the Premier League. They don't play in England. They play in Italy. Who are they? My beloved Inter Milan. So MC, because you know, Mr. MC on the mic, you know. Yo, whoever's joined, hi. I'm just gonna make him Gabon and then make him there. Sweet and die. Mr. MC. We're not even in the Europa League. Right. Let's go, boys. Get this career mode started, boys! So, the player I'm going for first depends how much money we have. I knew she looked smexy in these glasses, but my gay haircut right now, it's not working. Well, I'm keeping this hair. Oh my god. So let's see. It loads. So we just got him. João Mario. He's gonna have to play, which is annoying. We're gonna go into the easiest football one, which I'm gonna say is this one. I don't know. Let's look at the squad right now. Icardi, wait, I need to change my camera angle to a different side because advanced settings. There we go. So now we're on the right side. So Icardi is our captain. Captain Icardi, Mr. Icardi, whatever you want to call him, because he's at the top and now we're going to go here and now we're going to go la la la. Can't wait until my roast comes out. Wait. Oh. Do we want Clint? He's 29, bro. That is a good signing. He's good. We need a new right back and a centre back. Right back, we're going to go to the Eredivisie League. Because I know who I want to get. And that's it. I'll cue the music out. Eredivisie, and we're gonna go to PSV, right backs, and now they have one special boy that I think's one of the best right backs in FIFA, possibly in the game. I don't know, I'm going over my words. Let's just put Santon, 10 mil, you know, get him out. I think we're going to sell Icardi because we'll get money for him. And money is so glorious on FIFA. And then we'll play Gabriel. And then I don't want to play Binet. He's 28. How old is Jose? He's 23. Wait, where can he play? Play centre mid. I'm gonna change the formation up, you know. Wait, Perisic can play cam as well. Three cams. I know the position. I think I'm gonna play that formation. Play Perisic, and where can I'll make Kondogbia. Yeah, that's gonna be his name. So well, you can play left wing, can he? You can right. Let's go after a left mid as well, because you know crucial left mid. We're gonna have to go to the Premier League, I think, or La Liga. Let's just look at this club, because, like, you never know. No, they don't even have a left mid, you know. Okay, alright, let's go. Premier League. That is such a good. Think about it. It could be great at the club. Right, I've made my decision. I'm gonna go to the. Obviously, I'm gonna attempt. Oh, I can't because he's on loan up. Bloody thingy. Cheapskates. I'm not paying too much for my boy. But we're going to make an attempt on him. Well, they say 20 million. I'll say, I'm going to make a bid of 17 million. With a bit of an, he's old. I don't want Kondogbia. Yeah, Kondogbia can go. Because this youngster that's just came in, he's like, yep, I'm going to take that position. And we need, is it a centre back? Is it a centre back? We can have a look at some centre backs, but I don't know. Leon, he's quite old. Well, Miranda, he's on loan. Side's looking quite sexy, but I don't care. This team nearly, yeah. Falvin, but he's on loan there. How old? Oh, he's 30. He's an old man. Monaco, got your bit. Nah, cat. I don't know. I'll see what the bids are like. Because how old's Handanovic? Oh, he's 31. Handanovic, 31? I thought he's like 26. Anyway, so if he's coming to the peak of his career. I know people are going to be bidding for Icardi because everyone wants Icardi in the team for some odd reason. That, and I'm saying 50 million because they don't care about the price. That's a 10 million player. Alright, let's just see what. Yeah, left back scores, not what you want to see! He wants 20 grand. Three. Crucial. First team player. We won't have to, we can't go like big, but we can go kind of big. You're 38, mate. You're not getting involved. Now, Leverkusen have some old players. Well, young players. Oh, they've actually scored with him. I don't even know who he is. Does that need to come off? That's my actual natural hair. I'm gonna stop playing with it now. Chelsea next game. So we sign our boy Santiago Aradas to play our right back. Now we're gonna put him in the team in my shades because you know how to do it. He's young. There we go. Well, go for. He beat Columbus Crew 5-0. 5-0, man. He scores on his debut. They're going against Spurs in the semi-finals. I'm going to play the semi-finals. I want to have a look. At strikers. Even though Icardi is one of the best. You know if you're doing a career mode. Everyone goes for Harry Kane. He's God. He's hot fire, and we go to Liverpool. Now that Roberto is the same age. Lukaku. Ooh, 85-23. I'm gonna put a bid in for a count. You know, like, just give him, show him we got the money. Oh, where is it? Icardi. They might accept this because that's 54 million. Or we go to Chelsea. See what they got for offer. Can't go back for one. Can we go to the La Liga? La Liga? Do they hold any spiritual? Atletico. Everything. That burned my fingers right. Strikers at Barcelona. We're not gonna go after Ronaldo. I wanna show Intra. Who's this dude? They had to buy him back. Morata. Alright. He's actually surprisingly really young. Oh, he's a Porto player. Sal. He's a left mid, but he plays striker. Right mid sounds like. Where's Sal? How much does he get a week with that? Mate, I think 10 million. Do you like the match? Do you like it? Squad 7. You know the rules. Catch me outside, how about it? No, this smoke. Now, I'm going to give it a good old sin because. If Kane's playing, I want to see if he's home, because if he's home, he might come. Well, he didn't play. Yeah. I think it was Ruth phoned. Yeah.
what's it? I don't know. She was talking down the phone, but she was talking to someone and swearing. She's like, it sounded like Ruth.
Sarah.
Yeah. She said, tell me when your mum phones.
When
Nicholas phones, could what's a huge phone number?
Can you get any more correct? Sarah phone, can you tell her to phone me when she gets home? Is that the conversation? What's the conversation?
Sarah phone, she said, can she speak to me when you get back?
Would that be exactly the same thing? I'll give her a ring when I get home.
Am I the only one watching?
Hi, Jack. Alright. Wants Lukaku. Sal wants... Benabache. I'll say 13. You know how I feel, yeah. Everton accept the contract? Hello, whoever you are. Alright, they asked for 134 years contract. They're probably going to accept that. For the khaki? Fenerbahce. Now he wants 90 a week, that's okay with me. 90 a week. He wants to be there for 2 years. He can be there for 2 years, so I don't really care. Lukaku accepts, but that's a good signing. I'm not going to reject the Lukaku. Get Diego Alves in goal? Nah, we've got Lukaku. Striker. Diego Alves in goal. He's older though, and I don't want an older keeper. I want a young prospect to the team because, like, there's quite a few oldies in the club because Inter Milan, like, holding on to their players. And. Jake Paul's just uploaded. Right, Sal, I'm going to sign him, but he's going to have to be a sub. I'm really sorry. Sal bought the thing. Well, he can play left mid. So I'm going to play Sal left mid. team looks strong enough to win the league. But I don't know if we can win it because we're not top class. Like, it's about the 17 million. We can still go for a keeper, I think. I'm relieved, boss.
Maybe they're a tie-eye.
Verratti is a good player, but in this team, he's a bit too expensive. He's about a couple million. It'd be about 50 million, but come with like cheap options, like a centre back. Like, ask me for a centre back that's really expensive. There we go, Ricardo. He's old, dump him out of the club, do your spin pass out, because you know I'm not keeping you. If you stay, mate, you won't be paid. We got Immobile. It was great last season. If you know any centre backs that would like to join, like cheapish, like, because I don't want to play. Reuniting with brother. One all. Start of the season, not really what I wanted to see as a start of the season.
Chievo Verona 1, Inter 1, Genoa 1.
Should we play the second game? I think we should.
Juventus 3, Fiorentina.
Look at that really hurt. An alternative kid's going to shut in my basket. I need to check my emails first. Because, you know, I'm a YouTuber girl. No. Oh, there is. Chelsea midfielder.
Marcinho's.
Ubisoft. Wait, on my quitting video, I had so many people go, no. Well, I just want to see you guys.
We've just gone for him today as perhaps one that could give us something special. He can manipulate the ball superbly. It seems as if it's on a string at times.
Thank you, Welsh Wizard. You're not spamming me anymore. I enjoyed having you as a viewer, but you know when you spam, it's not funny. Against the side that middle of the road. Hey, how's that not a foul? Lukaku, mate. Oh, so hard to play. Oh. Miranda plays it to Perisic. Perisic's got it. Plays it to Galwindi. He plays it across to. Oh, Sal. Crosses it. Plays it. Lukaku. Lukaku should be scoring that. I'm not lying. Lukaku should be in the air, heading it down. Lukaku gets it. Chase.
Yeah,
that's a good ball. Lukaku's through. He's bombing. Lukaku! No one stops Lukaku when he's on a run. Like a George Moss. But not as big. And he's different skin. But George best scores more goals. Get tackled. Perisic, good interception. Oh, that's lovely play. Galladino, Renanino, Dudu. Right, the Italians just up with names. Okay. Oh.
Chance from the bus. It's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by
Perisic is on the ball. He takes it inside. Right, it's a foul. If it's a foul, it's a foul.
It's a goal for Sampdoria. 16 minutes played, 1-0.
Interesting news again from Alan McAdally. Thanks, Alan. Could be dangerous. Gazzi. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
That Y there needs a T next to it. Y2.
The referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Bit.
Shouting from the sidelines to try and get the referee to.
Ubuntu. Ubuntu.
He does. It seems to be in after effects and easier. Big boost for them now. Nice bit of footwork. Got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Do you get itches when you play FIFA? I do all the time. Right, Sal's in the box. Oh, he doesn't header it away. Gives it back to him. Plays it into the box. Handanovic yoinks it out. It's a nice chest pass. João Mário plays it to Lukaku. Lukaku tries to put it back into João Mário's feet, but doesn't. Catch me on fire, how about it? Oh, what a kick down the field. Lukaku's going to win that, but Perisic was going to go forward. And those two players marking him right. Sal's on the ball. Sal plays it across.
Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration.
Lukaku! What a goal from Lukaku. That's not that good of a goal, but just watch the replay.
There's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of the keeper. You make a mistake and you
bear him. No, you've got to be kidding me.
That was a big mistake.
Very much on top form in the first half.
Oh, Until he's ready.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Thousand.
Good play, one on one. Oh, it could be on. Shot off. Good work by the goalkeeper.
And Danovic gets the ball, plays it to him. Should we get four goals? Four goals. Lukaku. What a save.
Be a throw in for Inter.
Pamayo. All right.
Goal news from Torino.
It's a goal for Torino. It's been scored by Yago Falke.
Yeah, come in. Right, that's going to be the end of the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll tell you when it's all over.